What's up, fellow gamers? I'm Scott.
I'm Josh.
Damn you!
Fuck you!
I'm Daniel.
Welcome to UGN. We're continuing on with Dying Light Story Mode.
And let me just give you a heads up. I am really high ranked right now because I've been just.
I talked to Jay and told her I worked for the GRE.
She
was so furious.
You're grinding, huh? You're grinding.
At least I know where to look for her. Thanks to Troy.
Give me five bucks and you have no choice.
Alright, prepare yourselves, because this is going to be intense. 40.
Oh my god.
Nope, don't want to go down there. Oh shit. Wait, no, I do got to go down there, okay.
Change your mind
oh,
as well.
Oh jeez.
You're dead.
Oh, look at that. And you guys are complaining about me dying.
That's a zombie.
Wait, well, I mean, I guess this,
that's zombie.
I mean, this is called Dying Light.
Hey, in my defense, I haven't played in a while.
Bullshit, you just played today.
Yeah,
Scott, what were we doing today? My controller wanted me to go off it.
My guy has a tendency to let go of the grappling hook.
Dumbass.
So it's not my fault entirely.
He's not a Batman. He's a Buttman.
Alright, before we start this mission, I kinda wanna show them what I can do now.
Kill him in one punch. He's one punch man.
One punch!
Son of a
one punch!
Bitch.
One punch!
wait.
I actually started watching that a few days ago.
I watched a couple episodes. It's pretty cool. But then again, it seems pathetic. Like, a superhero that beats everyone in just one punch.
Now,
it's like Donald Trump beating Hillary Clinton with just one vote.
What did he do?
Stomped on him like a Goomba.
Alright, time to get serious.
Real life Mario.
I kinda want target practice.
Here we go!
Alright, quick update. This is the damage of my guns.
That's it. Those guns are powerful as fuck.
Oh yeah, two shot those demolishers.
Oh, if they're two shots of demolishers, you got nothing to worry about. Oh! Hello! You just died again!
My guy does not use the grappling hook!
Hey.
You want me to just punch him?
Hey, yep. For all you know, so drink, take a shot for every time Scotty dies. You would be wasted in less than 5 minutes. Special
deal for you. Oh, I can play that game.
Oh, I can totally play that.
Well, we don't have any booze.
Give me 5 minutes, I'll call Darian.
No, give me 2 minutes and I'll call my brother.
Crates of vodka?
Give me 3 seconds, we've got some wine ready.
I can make some Bruno.
Ooh.
Almost fucked up again.
Hello! No punch!
Damn! He's bent over for
he
you!
He's bent over by the box! Now just let me get started. Oh shit! What the hell?
What just jumped and falls right in front of me?
I'll take your shit.
Alright. Now
it's coming for you. Wants a feel.
He's just got the feel.
I instantly turn around and just Superman punched his ass. Bam!
No, that was a Saitama one punch.
I'm talking about like the power of Superman, not the actual Superman punch. How?
Well, let's say who has a powerful more punch, Saitama or Superman?
That's a Superman punch. Just
like
we just need that every time you one punch something, we just need that loud pitch noise saying one punch.
We can't just blot out the theme because copyright powers.
All right, so every time we say one punch, take a shot.
One shot.
Take a shot.
That's what we should call for our YouTube channel. One shot. Can't say one punch because. Oh, I thought you were gonna dropkick me.
Nope,
motherfucker.
Gotta go in here.
Jade.
Finally, I'm in this area.
Are you here?
Jade.
This is where you need to go to get my answer.
Who are you? What do you want?
Can I break something?
No.
how an exploder was
made. No sign of Jade. Damn it. Hey, can you help me? I'm looking for a young woman, dark hair, petite, takes no shit from anyone.
Yes, she's got a nice
her name's
ass.
Jade Aldemir. Yes.
Yeah, I'm looking for a woman. She's got a nice ass.
You didn't miss her, like,
tell me who it is.
She waited around for a while with a big skull on her face.
Like, I'm looking for a girl with a nice ass.
Did she say where she was going?
Oh yeah.
It's like she's all nice. Bam.
She left
like
this
like Homer looking at donuts. Oh, I want a piece of that sweet ass. Remember that one episode where they kept recording over? Make him look like a predator. Oh, I want some of that sweet. I want some of that sweet ass.
Oh, was it for that candy that was stuck in the
glass? Yeah, this is fine. Do you copy?
Like, he was grabbing the gummy thing. He's like,
Jade, can you hear me?
Thank you.
Alright, well, here's the objective.
Do you copy?
Do not use a melee weapon.
What? I think you better get back here. You have to see this. And you kicked her right in the vajayjay.
Why? What do I have to see?
Wait.
Pinata! Viva pinata! Viva pinata! There is no candy in this thing.
Well, I mean, Espanol. Depends. Are you a zombie?
Hey, I'm getting a virus.
Everybody, come on, everybody. Come on, there you go.
Hungry. Oh,
shit. Bitch.
Fuck,
I'm trying to
fuck,
put.
Man.
No,
do you still have that on hardcore?
No, I do not.
Oh, okay.
I was trying to activate the car alarm, but the dumbass, I think he lost his switch.
Oh. Yeah, I wanna know. Who do you think is gonna start a punch? Superman or
One Punch? Probably One Punch Man.
Really?
Yeah, because have you seen Superman destroy people in One Punch?
He tries not to. Plus, he's not using his full potential.
Why is this closed now? It's always open, now it's closed.
No matter how many times I watch it, I still can't believe
it. Put a bag over, it'll be okay.
An internal global relief effort document surfaced today that, if verified, implicates the GRE in a far-reaching criminal conspiracy. Instead of trying to find a cure for the Haran virus, according to the file, the GRE had plans to weaponize it and sell it to the highest bidder. Worldwide backlash has...
No, skip to the important bit.
I was the last survivor left to the quarantine. I can't believe I made it out. I can't believe I'm still alive.
We mourn all those who didn't survive, but as the president said in a speech here earlier today, life is for the living. Military troops have searched for survivors all over the quarantine, but now there's no one left besides the infected. According to Colonel Tanner, once his decontamination process is finished, the infection will be completely obliterated.
The Ministry did this. They're making their excuses to the rest of the world for destroying a city.
Look, Craig, before you go charging out of here, we already had an idea of how to send a message. We were going to plant explosives in a building and set off fires in a pattern, something the zombies could never do. Trouble is, we got a runner, Michael, over to the right building, but he can't get through to the top floors.
Oh my god!
You, me, Jade, and everybody else are gonna get blown to bits.
No, Quagmire, never what's
up. Tell Michael I'm on my way. While I'm doing that, can you get in touch with Jade? Try to get her to meet me.
Dinner? Maybe a movie?
You have my word.
I mean, you're free to come, just you just need a bag.
Probably
my direction.
By Netflix and chili.
Netflix and Phil Cosby.
did you just say Phil Cosby?
Phil Cosby.
Phil Cosby.
Netflix, no, wrong one!
Oh, you're fucked.
Oh, thankfully. I lay on the very edge. This one saved my ass.
You got just the garbage bags.
That shit.
He almost fucked up again. So far we're at 2 deaths right now. Let's see if this guy can make it a hat trick.
No, I'm not doing that.
Well, it's just gonna happen soon.
Wait a minute. Should I do that just in case it's on my way?
just...
Oh. Nah, it went away already. Ah, shit, come on, you little cunt! There we go.
Just got enough of those charges to get you back.
Yeah,
almost fucked up. What would have happened? You wouldn't have died. You would have fell in the water.
What water, Dan? There's no water down there.
I thought there was a lake over there.
Oh, no.
That was not great. Get away from my chimney, bitch.
Damn! I think you cut his head off with the chimney.
Alright, then time to show you what I can do.
Fuck, one glass.
That's two. And that's one.
God damn!
This is why. See, I just royally fucked him up the ass with this gun.
You just put two buckshots in his ass and he dropped like a motherfucker.
Do you feel my nutsacks in the back of your head, baby?
Come on. One head. He's probably out no head.
I said so that's shit.
You forgot to get the reward for this.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, you're gonna walk off if I get the reward money?
You mean your $3 for saving their lives?
I'd rather take $3.
Hey, at least give me a reach around for a reward.
Dude, I did a perfect flip!
Sir, I cannot buy crack with this. Give me the $3.
No, it's like, just give me a reach around, Wall. Why don't you just give me a reach around? I'm gonna get a reward, but you just give me. Oh, shit!
Back the fuck off, you thirsty bitch!
Damn! You can see the back of his head explode.
Now, you gotta imagine this in third person.
He stuck his foot so far up that guy's ass, it literally went through his head.
Shit!
Get out there, two right there. You didn't even have to carry that.
You fucked up.
It's near impossible to hit this shit.
The one time you managed to get it perfectly, I'm like,
Oh shit! Gotta go.
This city needs a hero. And it's not me, because I like to make explosives. You got your fucked. Yeah!
The wind of my arm.
Get out of the way of Danger Man!
It's me, run away from Danger Man!
With the wave of my finger and a flick of my dick, one hit from me will kill you. Wait, so get on your knees and suck and blow, but not right now, that's about to blow!
Why would you say blow twice?
Because you're a hoe.
Yes, because you like to blow twice. Oh shit, I'm going the wrong way.
I'm pretty sure.
Wait a minute, you guys want to see something cool?
Hey, you actually found it.
Oh yeah, I knew where it was.
Yeah. Should we do it?
Should we do it now?
Yeah, might as well.
Oh shit, you fucking bitch!
Oh no, we're alive too.
It's in the game.
Part of the game.
Yeah, but next thing it'll be like, hey, next thing we're gonna get lawsuits up the ass because it's like a Mario reference.
It's part of the game now.
Right. Well, just remember, I was never part of the group.
Just don't sing the
theme. I wasn't part of it either.
You can't sing the theme.
Hey, so my own remix, leave me alone.
Goomba, fuck you.
It's stupid, you can't fucking kick me.
Like,
you gotta jump up in the air and then do a magical kick type way. There we go, so you gotta jump then kick. It's kind of a really difficult
process. I'm surprised you don't shrink in size when they touch you.
And you'd be good.
But then you die.
Oh wait, shit! You guys want to know something cool? Right here. Called it. Blueprints. I already grabbed them, but do I know what it does? I just assume. It won't do nothing because I'm in a safe zone, but not really.
Safe zone, my ass. There's a Goomba right there, motherfucker. Hey, here we go. A Goomba. Fuck you. You just ran right through them!
Alright.
There they go, the Goombas!
Goomba,
fuck you! You literally stopped them.
Alright, let's try not to make this too...
Where's the Koopas? There's always Goombas, but where the fuck are the Koopas?
What, you want fucking demolition in this bitch? Wait a minute. Yeah, they should have had...
If this is a knockoff of Mario, I know the fact of Goombas...
And now, are you guys ready? This is the time where Mario becomes the stripper! Yeah! Yeah.
Oh, shit. Give me six. Three, four, five, six. Oh, yeah.
Come on, gotta give it to me. There we go, yeah. It didn't work out as well as it did earlier.
Well, Like six. Oh, give me six.
Now, did you find it or no?
I came across them once, I just never went inside.
They need World War II now. World 8, where you can meet the Demolisher. That's the thing, Demolisher's gotta be like Bowser, but. And Jade will be the Princess Peach.
Alright, go to the main objective.
There's, oh, shit, it's down there.
Really?
Really? No shit!
Why would they have an objective down there?
It's in the middle of this? I've passed it like three times!
You are a dumbass.
Wish I would've knew. Now I gotta go down in the hole. Well, wait, let me get some air. Now. Super wet, though.
It probably smells, too.
Oh, yeah, it's probably dead fish. Oh. We keep going for days.
Yep. Oh, there's a lot of tunnels.
Someone's been here before.
I gotta find Michael. Whatever the embers have in mind, if it stands any chance of working.
Oh, there's a lot of ruin here.
Oh, it goes, gosh, damn, it keeps going and going.
Hey, look, I found another exit. Hot shit! That would probably be me in real life.
You just smashed her in the head with a wall. Oh yeah, they're not gonna go right into the hole.
Oh no, they will, they will.
Nope, he's in the black.
Ah, come on!
He just got bit.
He's in the water.
Well, what though?
Yeah, nothing under there.
Kill the fuck in the water. You just kicked the
blue pen. Get in there. Come on.
I think there's a barrier.
Yeah, that's where you came. Maybe. Oh, don't fall in there.
Nah, how do I get out?
You have to go in the water under.
That's what I should have done before. Oh, yeah. Shit.
Oh, shit.
There are corpses in here? Ooh, Penny.
Look at Penny. Ooh,
ooh, this, look at this sexy beast.
That's a guy.
That's why he calls him a beast. Job. Oh, damn, that was so bad.
That was,
let's go.
Now, spread a wand.
Now, what goes down there?
Sneak up on a guy.
Hey.
Oh, fucking shit.
Jesus.
Hey, it's Yellow Shirt.
He probably thought I was one of Rice's men.
You look like Rice's men wearing yellow.
I like the mohawk.
Dropkick the door open.
Okay. Move, bitch! You You got in my
way. I'm surprised you don't get kicked. Alright.
I just want to check to see if there's anything in here.
A fucking hammer and a wrench and a blue box.
Oh yeah, no looting. We gotta get through this shit.
Yeah.
Ooh, a salt blade.
And a coffee.
Ooh, what? Can I have this cart? I can use it for my new home.
I didn't mean to scare you, Michael.
Okay. Ooh, okay. Troy said you're on your way. God, I'm glad.
Got a little crush, huh?
How could I not? Have you met her?
God,
this
is
skip
it. For
this.
Skip all this
you're
shit.
Mate, risking your life, fair enough.
Well, oh my God.
Leave it to me.
What the fuck? What? I hit it like 6 times.
Where the fuck did he go? He just went down.
Oh.
Wait. Explosives?
Are you about to give me head, sir?
No.
Come on. Take it.
Okay, come on. Go through that one
door. Go through the door. Just go through the red door.
We don't go through the... Oh.
It won't let you go through without the explosives.
Like, why did he not go through the damn door?
I think he's trying to pick the lock.
There was no lock. All it was those...
Yeah, lights. There's a bolt on the inside, so I think he's just fucking retarded.
Yeah, or he's just like, oh, hell no. I don't want to do this. Lock.
Oh, shit.
Oh. Hey, you're on the double O level.
No, this is a fun mission.
Do you remember this one?
Yep.
Is it hard?
Yeah, not for my level. But it's pretty easy.
Well, not for my level, though.
Now, do you have to deal with this? No, you have to deal with a lot of exploders.
Boomers?
Oh, okay,
bombers.
So I'll pull this up.
What, you're saying bombers?
Yeah, the ones that step out and then their guts go everywhere.
Yeah, they're bombers. Not boomers.
Now, be careful what rooms you go in, because I do remember there would be one screamer that would just paralyze you and call all the zombies around you.
Oh, is it like a witch?
Basically. Well, it's a little witch kid you have to draw apart.
Had you ever played Left 4 Dead, like the first time you played and someone told you to go see what's wrong
with that zombie? Yeah, with the witch.
Yep. I had that happen. I went, I'm like, oh my God.
Yeah. Everyone my friends always would do that with the new player.
I would hate the motherfucker.
Oh,
would do
dude.
It.
I ran. I'm like,
damn it.
Think about this.
They must have hit the shaft.
What about you being the son of a bitch and throw a Molotov to startle it?
Oh, God.
What the fuck? Is he frozen in position?
Oh, shit.
Damn it.
Damn it, dude, I told you to stop taking heroin. Remember what happened to... Where do I go?
You have to climb.
I think that's crack.
All the way up?
How the fuck can I climb on those ropes?
You see those... Those bad troubles. Okay. That's better.
See, I know what I'm doing. I'm really fucking crack. My guy's really high right now.
Yeah, you can't see shit.
Come on, let's go.
Yeah.
I feel like something's gonna pop out. Yeah,
some jump.
The music's getting more intense.
It's not like Outlast, where it just goes high and then all of a sudden,
I'll let you know when there are exploders coming up. I believe you have one more floor to go before they start.
Hey, a place to hide.
Hey, look, string. Hey, come on, I wanna go in the closet.
This ain't Outlast. Piggy Piggy Dude ain't coming out.
What was that?
Guns and ammo.
Oh.
Would you want the ammo?
You think I need that?
What about the ammo?
I don't need pistol ammo, damn. Look what I got.
No one ever really uses pistols after they get their rifle.
Yeah.
What
am I
supposed
to
shotgun,
do
the best gun to always do. Floor,
so there should be a hole in the roof.
Oh.
Yeah.
I don't know how I missed that.
I'm on the 10th floor.
Shotgun. Best gun to use for
zombies. Now you have to wait.
What should I bring out? Should I keep this out or shotgun?
I prefer that because you have more distance.
Here's the thing. I'm surprised they don't make a basket case reference when you open up a basket, a weird, ugly, weird looking motherfucker comes out of nowhere. You ever seen a weird basket case?
Yeah. I gave up halfway through.
It's that bad.
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
although, but I'm thinking of watching the second ring tonight.
Oh, me?
Yeah.
It took up like 15 years to make a sequel.
Wait, I don't have to go up, do I? Do I
No, you're good. You have to search this floor first.
It makes up 15 years to make a sequel to the ring. Well, then again, it took 20 years to make a sequel to
I mean, you have to get funding.
It took 20 years to... I mean, what am I talking about? It took 20 years to make a sequel to Independence Day.
Fuck that, scared the shit out of me, I fucked up.
Oh, exploder.
Damn! Oh, that startled something. pips. Someone got pips.
Nothing really lootable except for very basic items around here, so.
So you basically like, don't
just
shit.
Pass those up.
Fuck it.
Is there another boomer down here?
Oh yeah, there are like a good like
five.
Well, there should be one or two more on this floor. But there's at least a good like five or six altogether.
So it's basically nothing but a fucking exploding spree.
Yep. But some of them don't come out as long as you don't enter a certain
place. So it's a straight up clusterfuck. I'm just gonna spin it out of nowhere. Somehow they're dying when you just chop off their arm.
Oh, there's one in there.
Oh, don't go in there.
Is there one?
No, oh, that's a spitter.
Oh, you killed a spitter.
Okay,
then. Okay. A lot of Rocky Dead references. There's a fucking bomber and a spitter.
You have to place explosives.
Oh.
Here.
Oh.
Where?
They will blow up. Oh, look for the part of the room you're supposed to.
I think it's near the window.
Well, probably not there. It's on the other side. Plant explosives in apartment 105 and 106. What room is this? Oh, 106. You gotta put it in 105 first?
Try the stove in the kitchen.
Oh,
there you go.
Oh, he's setting up a methane.
Okay, we're done with the first apartment.
Good work. Turn on the stove. That's gonna blow up. What room? 105. Probably a bomber in there.
Damn!
Well, it's not gonna come out anywhere out of that hole.
I know, something's gotta be going.
Oh shit! That don't sound good. That's a Michael Myers knife. Part of all
is that a shotgun shot attached to it?
What kind of explosive is that?
Well, you're just trying to fill up the whole building with gas, and all you need is a spark.
Wrong.
Oh,
Michael.
Yeah. So basically, yeah, because you're using natural gas. Yes.
Can I go up or down?
Michael, get out of there. Get the safety.
No, I can hold him off. You've got to finish the job. I'm not going anywhere until this is done.
130. Fucking
Dude, I know where to run! I shot the fucker and he just kept on, yeah, come on, you want this Buddha belly?
Come on, baby!
You want this?
Don't run, you know you want this!
I'm sucking my gun, boy.
So that's number three. That's number three.
Hey, why did that door open all of a sudden?
It literally pissed
Poor
you off.
Poor shit.
It literally did it just to
wait,
piss
do
you
to,
off.
Wait, do I have to redo that?
No. You just wait.
No, I just had to go. Kidding me. Sorry.
No, you set the two already. You just have to set the last two.
Yeah, look for.
All right, now where do I go up?
You're already on.
No,
the
wait. What level? It says the numbers are.
Okay, yeah, you have to go up.
You gotta go up.
Go up the way you came.
You're back at level 10. So basically, he's gotta do that all over again.
If you're ready. I know there's one left in there.
Think that's a fucking shotgun.
Shotgun's more powerful than that shit?
Yeah. Ah! That has range.
You gotta go through the hole.
Don't go. Fuck it.
Get the fuck up there, you dick. How are we gonna go that way? Bitch. I'll slap the shit out of you.
What
the fuck? She must have had an explosive tank on her.
No. What the fuck happened?
I'm still trying to register that.
What the fuck?
Okay, that time was not me.
Okay, that number four took a fourth shot.
I mean...
What the hell?
That was pretty bad.
What the fuck happened?
It just... This game just wants you dead.
And obviously doesn't want me to win.
Nope. Watch you die out of nowhere again. Already you died like four times. Oh, maybe because you hacked.
Ouch. There's one of the screamers.
What? Holy shit.
That just... Oh, man.
What's behind that door? And this explosion. Let's go. Fuck the red box.
Monk it.
Need something good.
Look, it's a red box, man. When is there anything ever good?
You have a better chance to open up a white box than that shit.
Hey, at least I have to waste a bullet on that fucker.
I think it's
okay,
you
slashed it. You have to listen for the cries of the child. It might be in there.
Yeah.
Yep.
We're fine.
You have to
is it a child crying?
What the fuck?
Yeah, if you get too close to their radar, then you're unable to use any.
What is this?
I think you got them because you accidentally hit the fire extinguisher that was on the wall that caused an explosion.
Fuck. There's a lot of them. There's a lot of them.
Shoot the child.
Fuck, forgot about the child, damn it. Get the fuck off of me.
I'm saying you got an explosive.
Shoot. Alright.
Is that a spinner?
Yeah.
Fuck off. Fuck you guys. Fuck you. Fuck you!
I think they just keep coming.
Alright,
shoot the child. And it's actually, fuck you! You little
whore! You little bitch.
Fucking little
bitch. Hush, hush now. Hush.
I know I'm supposed to feel bad for this, but... Fuck this child.
Is he butt-ass naked too?
Alright, come on, man. What's up the bomb?
God's sakes!
I had to
terrorists here, yeah, not child killers.
Hey.
No, not child abusers.
I'll be a child abuser if that child almost gets me killed like that.
He's not even a kid anymore.
Okay.
One! It's a butt-ass naked.
And if you could get back down here, I wouldn't turn down a helping hand at this point.
Okay, hurry back down. Fuck him. Don't kill any more zombies, just hurry down.
What do I do?
Listen, hey. Oh, you sneaky fucker! Jesus Christ!
Michael?
Listen,
stairs.
If I don't make it, you have to grab it. Get off me!
Gotta go.
Michael, get the fuck out of there and head back to Troy right now. Just leave the detonator.
You,
Michael!
Up the door.
Michael! Shit.
It's down.
Do I go down?
Staircase. You're just on it.
What, back that way? I thought I couldn't go down no more. I thought I had to take like a hole through the floor. I'm trying to look for the damn thing. Dale, suck a dick. There it is.
Just smashed
his tank!
Yeah.
knock on the door.
Can I shut the door?
Detonator now. Let's see what this is all about.
I'm afraid you're fucked, my friend.
No, he's either A, there's nothing to worry about, or B, he's not telling me what to worry about.
No, there really is nothing to worry about.
Seriously, don't worry about hit A.
No, he's a fucking liar, Scotty.
He's probably Demolisher. But
probably. I would say maybe three Demolishers. Someone wants something worse than him.
Alright, don't stop this.
Hey, make some frowny face. And the eyes!
The Joker.
Oh, Joker, that's
nice. I hope it's enough. You had any contact with Jade? Jade, is that you?
Crane, I heard what you did. I see what you did.
So, do you believe me now that I'm on your side?
Oh.
Such bitches.
The group that you talked to on the radio that swapped out and now want to carve them out of the place, they don't want anyone... or the new sink in their
I know, but I lost my one and only way to reach them.
Guys, listen. Make it look like they did it.
Out a way to break so they destroyed that so the news or anyone else would be able to see.
Okay, Jade, you heard that?
We have to meet. Because that last guy that was on the little news channel, he said he was the final survivor to leave the city.
And Craig, blow that fucking plane up.
Be careful. The infected here are even more ferocious than
See, I can get an SMG.
Just
but
no ammunition.
Can't get no ammunition.
DLC lands, my friend.
Wait. I'm back.
I'm back.
Yeah, I saw some shit.
I saw the greens.
Underwater algae. Limited time. Why do you need fucking algae?
It's actually an edible plant. Because
of oh, for help.
It's an edible.
Oh, sorry. Yes. Tower's all the way back there. Oh!
White box!
How's that sound? It's turning that time.
It's a bomb!
Hey, did the how we normally get, like, when we first start off, they go, shit, it's turning night simple. Time. Ooh, it's a purple one.
In the beginning, we're like, oh no, it's night! Oh, it is night now.
Do you see how high level I am
now? He can
one punch!
Now I'm fucked! Now you're fucked! Take another shot, people!
That's number 5! Death City, bitch! Death City, bitch!
Oh wait, no, that's 2 shots, because you said one punch!
One punch!
Another shot!
Another shot.
Well, every time we say one punch,
one
like
shot
that,
for one punch, one shot for Dex.
And for a one shot kill, one shot. Alright, I gotta get over there somehow.
Fuck Rock City, this is Death City,
can
bitch.
Can I get over
there? Death City, bitch. Death, oh, Death City, bitch. Make a mistake, bitch. One punch!
One punch! I'm normally really good at traveling, it's just sometimes it just doesn't like to go down buildings.
Yeah, you're just a dumb motherfucker.
It just doesn't like to get down.
get down. Hell yeah. See now? They didn't even notice me. Now, what retarded thing can I do right now?
Probably fucking die again. You already died 5 times.
I really want to prove my retardedness.
Oh shit. Probably.
Okay, come on, we need a target. You're going the wrong way.
I'm gonna go to sleep.
And make sure it's safe. You can't do that shit today.
You're all close.
Hey! Six! Another shot, people!
This is wasted or not? No. This is no longer wasted or not. It's either you're
having alcohol poisoning, by the way.
We should end this way. You still breathing? Hey, look, I eventually got up here.
We are the reason for why hospitals have business.
Now, do you want to try?
If we're gonna
do this
we should put a counter at the bottom of the screen that says 6.
Do you want to try to do this at night time or no?
Already there.
If we were good at editing, we should have put a counter on there of how many deaths and have it marked at 6 already.
Oh no.
Oh, almost dead at number 7.
Hold on, I want to do one.
Death City, bitch. Again, part 2.
Alright, time to fist
someone. One punch! How about this? They won't take a shot for every time we say one punch, because we're probably gonna end up fucking saying it out of nowhere. How about they have to take a shot every time we kill someone in one punch?
It doesn't always one punch.
Knocking the fuck out.
And here we go.
That's a play of the knockout game!
Oh, you know, one-on-one.
You want some of this?
Punching his ass! Hey, you're gonna fist him?
You're gonna get some of this.
Josh!
Sorry, what?
There's a box that needs looted.
Well, you need to get to the mission.
Oh, no, I just did this.
I have to go up.
One more left.
The window.
The window.
There we go.
And he just broke into somebody's house.
You took an Oscar.
You know I'm gonna steal the TV while I'm at it.
It looked like an Oscar. I'll take that. What are you in? Sounds like you don't want to open.
Well, yet again, you know Josh, he wants to steal everything.
Hello?
Is it me you're looking for?
What's the point?
Why did you unlock the fucking door? There's no point. It's like Zombie when we opened that door, found the code, and there was nothing in it. Shut the door. Oh, let's do that.
God. Jade!
Jade!
Troy, this is Crane. Ryze has taken Jade. He has her in some museum somewhere. Do you know what he's talking about?
Museum, yes. Ryze is using it as his headquarters. Crane, you can't do that. You're
freaking
a
museum?
Listen,
I can do that. Yeah,
I want to fucking find yourself some new weapons.
What about the mummy? I'm going to make you cry to your mummy.
Hello, I want no 1,000-year-old pussy.
It's got sand in there for thousands of years.
It's sand in there back.
It has a 1,000-year itch.
It comes back to life. Finally! This month! I don't know if I'll be laughing more or
I don't know,
scared and shocked that it came to life.
I fucking laughing my ass off.
Did you get bungee jump in this game?
Why the fuck would you want a bungee?
Because with the grappling hook, if you jump off a high enough ledge, you can shoot it back upward and then go back up.
That's not technically bungee.
It's technically a bungee. You're getting shot back up.
I'm gonna assume we're gonna start saying bungee. Coming in like a hero.
Yay! Sliding in the DMs. That just sounds bad.
I got a deal for you.
Why hear that from a stranger? I have to investigate.
He's like, you got
Wait. Check mine.
You got the shit?
Do I want an orange? What's the difference between an orange and a blue color?
772.
There's no difference?
It's just more of a rarity normally. 75.
Does it even
100.
Matter?
100. 75, 100. This one's no different, oddly.
For an orange?
They're never different.
Alright, Max.
You got the shit?
Oh, fuck it.
Hey, look, he's rolling.
That means after this, I gotta show you some funny videos that you get.
We don't have anything here but a few scraps of food.
Scraps? I'll take the scraps.
Relax.
Welcome to the stream. We're playing Dying Light, the campaign.
I've been a nervous wreck since I found this kid. He's got nobody to look out for him. I'm not so good with kids, you know.
That's not why I'm here.
But Troy promised she'd find someone.
Now, here's a good question.
I need to get into the museum.
The museum. I swear, I hope it's
Troy told me someone would come to help. She
promised.
Okay, Tori, you tell me how to get into the museum, and maybe I can sort out your problem, okay?
Ryze controls the museum. He would kill you on sight.
Well, then I can.
Oh shit, they took my weed.
Too bad.
Well, most likely isn't definitely, so... guess I'll give it a try.
Hey look, they're growing there. Look at all that green there.
Can you stop talking about this smash you're doing?
Runner behind you.
Runner!
Hey, you don't have to shoot. Mike says it's in a zombie apocalypse where you're in the middle and you're like, okay, you gotta be quiet. Lockpicking something, the other goes, RUNNER! You dumbass!
You had to run out
there
of
are
them.
Well,
more of
sorry.
Them!
Well, sorry! I'll be like, well, yeah, runner.
He goes, stop!
You fucking miss! RUNNER!
Just, bro, every single one turns around and just looks at us, just like, get down, just like,
oh, you guys would never fucking hear me, so I might as well hear. Might as well shout it out, because you guys never fucking won't fucking hear me.
Oh, I always hear you.
No, it's like. Fucking runner!
Now we got 8. Good job.
Which one? You dumbass!
Wait, how'd you do that? I didn't even see the zip line, the grappling hook. He just went,
I told you I'm good at jumping.
No.
But that's a white man. White man can't jump. But sure as hell.
Just enough water.
What if he went right into the ground and just kept going through like a glitch? What if he came out the other side and
I can't see shit.
Would you be like, what?
Man.
Be like, well, guys, you guys are going to see a glitch.
I can't remember if I can go directly under and get in there, or I have to go to the top, then go to the bottom.
Oh, so you gotta get into your bottom or top?
If you're going to the bottom, doesn't do much.
I think I'll go through the top first until it redirects. No, I have to go through the bottom. Okay, I'm good.
So, which one are you, top or bottom?
Josh likes to be the middle. You know, like that, the reverse Oreo? You know what I mean?
It's copyrighted. Dumb bitch. You have to go up? No, just keep going down.
Where's the entrance?
Down.
Oh, there it is.
You're entering
the glory hole.
I was gonna say,
damn, that's a giant ass anus. Alright, when you get up here, you can take a breather.
Take a breather.
No, more.
Keep going left, left.
I've been through here before, down.
I know, I've been too. I just get really confused.
Oh shit,
I got bored. Wait, we both have been through here. Remember, we got bored. Wait, were we?
Damn.
Hey, there's somebody under there.
Nah, they're on top.
That's Rise's bed.
Awesome.
Follow that damn thing. The yellow brick road. Wait, so this means we're going to the museum now? Alright, good, because we came up here before.
Hey, we can steal
nowhere.
Some good shit. I don't know if it's valuable or anything.
Now, time to be loud.
Jade's being held hostage at the museum. Troy says the place was originally built as a fortress, and now it's Bryce's biggest outpost in Sector Zero.
This is my boomstick!
This is my boom dick.
Alright, I want to see how much the storyline. 70% done.
Already 70%?
This is my rubber dick.
The DLC is a lot longer now.
Josh, you just can't get wet enough?
Wait, find a way to a museum?
Where the fuck are you then?
Hey dude, you want some fish?
Hey look, that's on the ass.
Did you guys farting?
What's that sound?
Oh, can't put it that way.
Even though it looks like a big ass open hole.
Okay, maybe we get some air real quick. This is like a one shot.
Why is it getting bad?
You're fine. Remember the part of Star Wars where it's the Darth Vader theme? It's just a pussy. It's fine.
God damn, stop snagging me.
Stop snagging.
I think your ass sucked in some. It's an, I don't know. I think your ass sucked in some water, so it held you the other way.
Well, that one got skewered.
Hey, Josh, you want some fish?
I think he played it so many times that he knows where to go.
Yeah, I know. Just in case he didn't see
me. Like
wait, dude, how are we going to do one shot this Uber?
Just keep moving. Well, you probably got enough health.
Alright, right there to the right, of course, you can see it. Get out of my way, you fucking... Ooh, look at that.
I'll come back for it later.
Can you breathe up there? Yeah, you can
breathe. For a minute, I just let you go because you're running out of air. In the water. Get out of the way, asshole. You probably want to hold your breath because there's blood all over this motherfucker.
Yeah, blood, semen, all
what do you mean hold your breath? Aren't you already doing that, Daniel? You might want to hold your breath. There's blood everywhere. Yeah, totally. I'm going to start breathing underwater, Daniel. I'm
you're fucking Aquaman.
No? Don't call me then.
Hey.
Hey, why don't you take a seat?
Nope.
Yeah, that one's doing a handstand. And what I'm wondering is, how do zombies get down there if they don't like the water?
Water because they can't swim. And how are they dead? They can't drown. They're already dead. Oh shit.
Fucking no, man.
Oh shit. Is there an air pocket to swim into?
Here's the ground. Water that you can jump into.
Oh,
okay,
no.
You just gotta jump off.
He's gonna take the long route.
Yep.
He don't do things quickly.
He likes to
do it nice and slow.
Well, you know, you gotta do the jagger.
Wow.
Sorry, I have to get my heroin fix.
What the fuck?
I didn't even hit RT.
Hey, fuckers over here!
Hey, bitches out here!
Troy.
Froze to sneak.
That was the easiest part of this.
Wait, Professor's just walking through the front door.
You really suck at pep talks, Troy.
Oh, slowly get up there. BAM! Oops,
you cannot use your breath.
That is bullshit.
I'm exhausted.
That's funny, he's like, Josh, we're gonna go in there.
Josh!
Sorry, my finger was on the trigger.
Alright guys, keep it quiet. We gotta run in here.
bitch, Josh, what'd you drop now?
It's like, okay, this is the main, like, this is an important bar mission. We gotta get in and get out without making any noise. Kill the zombies quietly.
God damn it, Josh!
Now they're after all of us.
Yep, Josh will be the only one to fuck us over. What is this shit?
Apparently he's doing some Ninja Gaiden shit. There's water there. So I just jump.
What did I break my legs on if I hit the water?
The water.
Alright, gotta be very quiet.
Very, very quiet. I'm hunting assholes.
What are you gonna do? Throw a fucking.
Got me very quiet.
Be very quiet and then make a big ass.
Switch out the pizza suit.
Be
quiet, I'm fucking
dumbass. Sticks. They're gonna run! They'll run fast enough.
No, I got two.
I made it out.
They both ran.
Wanna take the guns for money or do you have money?
I got over 200 grand.
Okay,
watch it, it'll drop down to like.
In case we need something that we need.
Here's the fun part. Lots of his seeds.
We meet again. The last time we met, you took something of mine. Now, I took something of yours.
I don't negotiate with assholes, Rice. I get out of here with Jade, or I take your other hand too. Your choice.
You cannot simply demand to have her crane. You must make a showing of effort first.
You can't jack off.
On the other hand, you can't jack off.
That's all he's got. You're gonna come out of nowhere. Oh shit, grenade! And you fucked it in.
Oh shit, grenade! I just throw one too!
Throw one right at the fucking wall.
There's
a hole right there.
I wonder what's more, Dale.
Throw into bloody pieces!
Oh shit, grenade!
It's on the other side of the wall.
Yeah, but how long can that glass hold?
Last long. You're right, I should create more grenades, shouldn't I?
Well, they're gonna fucking run away from that shit.
Should you make toxic grenades or just regular grenades?
You know what?
Wait, what about sick bomb? What's a sick bomb? I forgot what that was.
Is that turn into a
fuck! I thought I had more under. Okay, dude, every time I collect underwater algae, it only leaves me with one.
Really?
Every single fucking time, because I know I collected many of them.
Let's just create Sharpel grenades so we have
Sharpel.
Like Fragile. I think it's French. Fragile. I think that said French. Oh.
Hey, I think you should have someone else.
That's why I do best, right?
Ah!
He's up here!
Oh! How the hell did he survive a grenade blast?
And there goes the TV. Josh, you already stealed more TVs.
The best you got, Ryan.
That's a fucking 70
inch.
I can do
this all fucking day.
Is it still Ryan now? Dumbass, he's shooting through the glass. He's shooting at the glass.
Shot in the dick.
Let me hear you scream.
Okay, this doesn't sound good.
He's like, let me hear you scream.
Playing on the TV and I said, I hear, let me hear you scream.
Yeah, that doesn't sound right. Oh shit.
I can't.
Oh, there it is. Yeah, they can't see through that glass.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, you bitch. You're dead, bitch.
Poor Jay. She's so lonely without you.
Oh, this son of a bitch.
Come and get her.
Okay,
no. Still exhausted?
Exhausted. They don't like you to have like a free
Oh, so he's exhausted to use a grappling hook, but he's not exhausted to start climbing shit up. Using the grappling hook is a lot, takes out less energy than doing this shit.
I'm so exhausted. I'm gonna still climb up there.
I know, right?
For God's sake, like, I'm feeling tired to hold a gun, so I'm gonna use a knife.
Damn, that feels so hard. Damn. She wants me to get really tired. I'm just gonna relax.
Fire in the hole, motherfucker.
Alright, welcome to Virginity Code. Why do they call it there? Because it takes almost every place to hit it.
Did that detonate?
Fire in the hole. Fire in the hole. Up.
There we go.
What? Up floor.
Die, motherfucker.
Says he's alive.
Go again. What the fuck?
Probably upstairs.
Whatever. Now I'd show a marker. Okay, well.
There you go. What the fuck?
Whatever.
Oh,
shit. Are you gonna have
to burn some
Josh? Ugh, my
god. More heroin? Damn it, Josh. You already used our whole vial.
Now you're gonna use the stuff you need to sell?
Come on. She won't wait for you forever.
You need to take more heroin. Oh, no wonder why you're so tired. You've been taking heroin on
me. I don't know if heroin makes you tired. How would you know?
Because remember when they said about Kurt Cobain?
That he had so much heroin inside his system, he would not be able to.
Well, first of all, you pass out from it. You know that. Was everyone knows everything they say.
All the more asshole.
Jade is dying to see.
Just shooting at dirt.
Grenade. Oh, I kicked the bottle right out of the trash can. He'll fall. Oh,
grenade. Shot in the foot, but he still lives when you shoot him in the chest.
I don't see why not. Now, I know up ahead I'm gonna need a few grenades for easy clearing.
Shrapnel grenades. Oh no, wait. Sharpel grenades.
Sharpel.
It's the more fancier.
It's shrapnel.
Shrapnel. Shrapnel.
What did you need?
Time.
Oh fuck.
Hurry up, Crane.
Any measurement of 8 is either a shit ton or a fuck ton. He's bombing the shit out of you. This ain't Boston.
Alright, you definitely should definitely give it up to you if you're going through this saber.
Better be awesome. There's no friend zoning in this bitch.
No, he risked his life for you.
If you're just gonna friend zone him, I would fucking shoot you right in your head. You just destroyed a fucking TV! How can this guy take a fucking grenade?
Well, these are shrapnel, so they take bleed effect over a lot of explosive damage.
That
which
didn't explode!
Actually kills groups quicker.
But not a ton.
Now, this is why I need them.
Oh,
fuck ton of zombies. You're not gonna kill them all.
Never did, I guess.
Well, they just come back. Like every time you kill one of them, two more of them come back. Oh, fuck.
Why don't you make some of those trap bombs?
Oh shit.
I'm ready to kill this guy or something.
Can you move to the room?
Oh, he's dead.
You're just wasting bullets.
Toss a couple more. You got
firecrackers.
I don't know. I didn't have time.
Yeah. I really don't.
But it would kill him after a few explosions. Help me, old Colonel.
You
can't use no grappling hook.
Yeah, jump up,
you
probably
got
you.
Oh, fuck.
That's
a climb up this
What have they done to you?
Fine, Crane. Tahir knocked me over the head before he dumped me in here. Just give me a minute. Oh, I'll be right as rain.
You do not have the luxury of a minute, Scorpio. In fact, what little time you have, you owe to me. Thanks to your repair of my antennas, Crane, I've listened to every word any of you have said. How do you suppose I found you, Miss Aldemir? Or the good Dr. Camden? How do you think I broke the connection between the sectors? I am the director of this field. And now that I have Zera's research, the GRE will do as I command them, which renders the two of you useless. Tahir! You took offense, Crane, as I recall. Being referred as a trained man.
Oh, it gets even more ticky.
But look at you now. Dancing for our amusement.
Thankfully, I'm breaking up.
You are strong enough to have joined me, but you lack the proper character.
This is like nothing.
Consider this a character strengthening
exercise.
You did they?
I'm fine. Just give me a second.
Sweet little Jade is far from fine, Crane. She was bitten and infected hours ago. How noble of her to try and hide it from you.
Biter got me on the leg. You didn't need to know.
Once again, you find yourself with a choice, Crane. Your precious Scorpion is about to turn, but so are you. Who will receive the antidote? Who has a hope
What a dick.
I know, right?
Either you heal yourself or you heal your girl.
Jade, here. You take this.
No.
Listen, I've still got some in my system. You need this worse than I do.
Crane, I just want you to promise me one thing. When the time comes, you're the one who takes me out.
What? No, I...
Promise me.
Jade, I can't. Jade, where are you? Jade?
I need you to hear me, Crane.
Wait, did he have that one in his pocket though?
Crane. Crane, can you hear me?
Did he use that to go to the doctor for the cure?
Yeah. What?
Jade, where are you? Jade?
It's all because you had to get bitten in the first opening of the game. It's like starting Resident Evil off right with the zombie and you die instantly after one bite.
I know. I wanted to try and save her. Not everybody would have offered that vial the way you did.
This looks like someone straight out of Call of Duty. Or, no.
Technically, it's kind of like playing the game of Hitler, but in the beginning, you're Hitler and you shoot yourself. It's a win, but it's not a win of a game. It's just no game. It's just
not game over. Or no, it's like...
Oh, do you know there's an Easter egg in here from a game? I forgot what the name of the game was, but...
This is amazing.
What?
Yeah. Oh, don't fall off.
This.
I think it... Yeah, I... Oh, it's on the other side.
Look, there's all the packages of Anison right there. Just use those.
For a while, I blamed you for Amir's death. I wanted to kill you.
She wants to kill you for her brother's death. That was...
But I realized it was time for Amir. It was time for him to go.
You gotta jump on the package. And he fell. That's death number seven.
Hey, it's not a death if you're hallucinating.
It's a death. You gotta start where you left off. It's a death.
Put me up there anyways.
That's number seven.
Technically, it's a win.
Just get the antis in now. This is the worst trip ever.
Dude, this would be fun.
What the
as
fuck
shit
did they put in your burger?
This is what heroin does to you, Josh. Alright, when you go in there, take a look at the left.
Everybody's life is finite, Crane. You can't deny it.
Left, right there. That's a Easter egg of the game. No, no. No, go back, go out. Right there. That's not that on the saw blade. I forgot what game they're talking about, but that's an Easter egg or something.
Is
that
really
a saw? No, it's not a saw. They have a saw one, though. Oh, now they have Nightmare on Elm Street.
We get here, and eventually we die.
It's fire.
There's nothing we can do to change that.
All right, shut up.
They will kill this
No. Well, there goes our fucking time to watch paper.
Damn it! Just got the Green Bay Packers fucked up because I made you break my TV.
Damn it, we're gonna have the Super Bowl game here. What the fuck's the matter with you? I was hoping the Patriots would win again.
The only thing we can do
this time it was deflate the ball.
The steps.
Count.
Am I antizen already?
I'm wondering if this is mine.
This is
what the fuck is really happening with him?
Is this what you see before you turn? Dude, no. That'd be badass.
No, but here's the thing.
Dude, let me about to be turned and they give me antizen.
No, here's the thing. If this is going on in his mind, what the fuck is he doing out of mind?
Yeah,
is
he
like
going
up against a wall or some shit?
I'll be laying down.
And now he's gone. Sacrificing my life means saving everyone in Haran.
Come on.
Then that's what
probably
I want to do.
Probably knocking out in 2 hours.
You know, you actually see him as a zombie turn from you.
Well, you died again. Well, number 8. You walked right off the fucking edge.
Yeah, you're supposed to. See?
Well, apparently, the way you did it.
I guess you did it too fast.
Yeah.
You didn't jump away. I guess in the car, climb up the
pole.
Don't take that away from me, Craig.
Warriorship?
It's really funny if it's in third person, you're watching somebody else.
I was born.
Oh, now you gotta.
The doctors didn't think I was going to live. But I fought.
What kind of shit is this? Like, you can't pull off.
I struggled and I fought.
Like, you're gonna die by. Oh, die. You're gonna fall in the sky and die. Well, I'm not gonna touch the ground above me and live.
I became a champion. I became the Scorpion. I left my mark on the world.
But it's on fire.
It's my time.
You're going up.
You can't save me. You've got to let me save you.
No, no,
no. Let me save you.
Basically, she's trying to tell you.
God damn it, no, don't let me do this!
You can't say goodbye to that ass.
Oh, no. God, Jade, what was that? I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to.
Oh.
One of us has to live, Kyle. You just remember what you promised me.
Not Kyle.
All of this,
I
and still what your choice made for you. Disappointing, Craig.
You,
get in there and kill them.
Hey, can't she take half and she take half?
Well,
do you realize I can't punch these guys? What do you think? It's you guys. That punch all the way. Hey.
Gee, you are seeing their ass.
Just want the tummy ass.
It's the natural order of things, Craig. Kill or be killed. Eat or be eaten.
Damn,
now I'm
never
gonna smash.
Brother.
Damn, now I'm never gonna smash.
You like zombie ass.
Well,
she's not that far turned, I mean.
Tahir! Kill that son of a bitch!
I would cut his fucking head off right now.
I'll chop off his other hand so I can't mess with him.
Well, that's not enough. How about you just chop his dick off?
Sorry. Dude, you seem like a Friday.
You are not
Oh. You don't have any guns?
Nothing you do will make a bit of difference!
You don't have enough.
Wait, do I have a shield?
Hold on, let me try something.
It's too late! Where is Ryze?
Here we go.
Damn! What?
I just had to put away the machete.
Whoa, you can't!
What?
Jade lost her life for this thing. It's just lying on the floor.
He got knocked the fuck out!
Hold on one second, you're just like, oh wait, let me try something. Pow! Holy shit!
I guess Ryze must have dropped it when he was trying not to get shot, huh? Shit, this is just the tissue samples. Where's the other package?
Go to hell, Crane.
Wow, Tahir. You know, you're looking pretty fucked up, huh? Yeah, those don't look like the kinds of wounds you recover from.
So, then kill me.
No, I shouldn't. I should just leave you here to suffer.
That's what you deserve.
Yes. Then why don't you?
Because you're not the kind of loose end you leave untied.
Why can't they show it? I
want to
see blood.
Why don't you just let him suffer?
Troy,
it's Crane.
Chop his
dick off and let him bleed out.
Well, that's for Rice.
Or squish his... Yeah, for Rice, you should smash his balls and let the chemicals inside his chest.
You're alive.
No, I would say simple
Troy, Jade. Jade's dead.
How strong is that machete?
Feed him to the undead. Then the zombies bite his
I don't
off.
Use it because it's not that good.
Oh, that's shit.
It's only because by the time you get to this point in the game,
what happened?
If you don't go basically...
Jade saved my life, Troy. Again.
Yeah.
Fucked.
She died,
that would be a
saving me.
300 would be a strong weapon.
You've still got to call off the ministry. That's why Jade sacrificed herself, so you could do this.
So wait a minute. The,
Savvy there.
Mark Machete is stronger than that.
Through.
Yes, but to do it, you need to meet me. I
have your punches are stronger than
that. Savvy says can help us break through the signal jamming.
So now
you have
no
I'll wait for you in the signal.
Oh, let me try something.
God,
holy shit!
Dude, okay, Troy,
dude,
on my
your
way.
Name in this video, either let me try something or one punch.
I think one punch.
As much, it's simply.
God damn it.
Welcome to the dark side.
Alright, no grandpa.
Oh, you didn't tell him why we named it Welcome to the Dark Side. Or on the dark side. Because I'm just one of Rice's men.
Yeah, but on YouTube, it's gonna be called One Punch.
okay, here we go.
Through a door,
either
not
doors.
God damn, Josh.
I couldn't remember.
I know you don't want to go through doors.
I couldn't remember if they were on the first or second level.
I know you don't want to go through
what
doors,
is this
but
shit?
Jesus.
Troy.
I didn't know it was you. You look just like that.
I'm one of you.
Yes, eat my dick, you fat man.
Yeah, he's
one of you.
It's
in a fucking bag. Oh, it's my bag. Oh, just grab all my shit. Boomerang bag. Safety blade, double barrel, advanced. Or no, not double barrel. Engraved semi-automatic shotgun.
There it is.
Oh. I think that's it.
Let me put that away.
And pop Panga machete.
The Panga.
And that.
Am I missing something?
Well, let me check.
Grappling hook?
Yep,
yeah.
We're missing quite a lot. Grappling hook,
is it there?
Okay, grenades. All. Grapple hook.
Shield modified.
Shield modified. And I believe it was flares.
Okay, now we got everything?
Good enough.
Which one?
Shit. Boomerang blade on top. That's supposed to be lead blank. The advance would be on the bottom.
Nobody can see you pointing at the screen, Scotty.
I know, I'm telling them. Engraved shotgun, second one, and put the safety blade back.
You got the
no. Right? Oh, no, the grappling hook's
should be
on
top.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're good. They'll just change it later.
We're going to Sector D.
Because now if I go to try to pull up the grappling and crack
it,
shit.
Sure, if I use that sword, though, that fight would have taken
She let me have it. Sacrificed her life for me.
If we didn't have my shotgun, it would have been dodge out the way, pow, in half.
Dr. Camden, it's Crane. Do you copy?
Damn!
Good to hear you're still alive. Did you find Jake?
Yeah, I found her. Listen, I also found Dr. Zara's tissue samples, and I'll bring them to you, but first there's something else I need to do.
Okay, Crane, but remember, we don't have a lot of time.
I know, Doc, but I'm about to buy us time. I'll be in touch.
Is he going to kill? Right? Is that what he's doing next?
We'll see.
414 in her ass.
I'll always remember her ass, BJ.
Sweet piece of I mean, kind-hearted, brave, sexy ass. Gentle, calming.
I just want
so fierce, you just
want. Yeah.
I mean, I'm sorry.
I just wanted to spend some more time in bed. I mean, with her.
You need to install it at the highest place possible. That way we'll have the best chance to break through.
Okay, so let me guess. I need to head out to that giant antenna tower at the edge of town.
The fastest way is through the seas. Savvy will guide you over the radio. So contact him when you get to the other side. And Crane, when you install the amp, make sure to set the correct frequency on your radio. Pull this off, and the entire world will hear you.
Let's hope so. See you, Troy.
Can you turn to the right and talk?
Hey,
let me look at. Ah, there we go.
Hey, don't turn.
And she looked at you like, hey, you lag? Can you please turn the other way, man?
Like, hey, what if I do this? Would you still touch me? Jay never did.
Jay's nothing compared to me. Well, she has quite a face. I'm sorry.
She does have a good ass. Like, she's like, yeah, uh-huh. I know you wanted to get in Jade's pants.
Trust me.
Once
she said trust me, I bet I don't like it. You won't like it. I'll be like, wait, what?
What she just said? Like, trust me, you ever check with Jade?
It's like, wait, what?
But I'll be like, how the fuck do you know that? You're a girl. I mean, I wouldn't mind for girl-on-girl action, but, I mean, goddamn. What, is she doing some sick shit with her brother? Hey, he's going to Subway.
This doesn't fit.
Oh, there. You may want to shut
up. Oh, I've already been through here.
That doesn't bother me.
And nice, you're trapped.
Like, Sky,
you played yourself.
Sky, I thought you were the one that was quivering to fall in a hole, but no, he did too.
He's like,
we need to make sure the signal's strong enough to get past the jamming. Installing the amplifier on the tallest antenna tower in Haran should do the trick.
Oh, yeah.
Hopefully.
Well, I think so. The street.
We're pretty close. Once we get to a tower and climb it, we have to face the final ending.
It's 7:30.
Yeah, we'll get it done. That's for sure.
Alright, well, we're ending it today. Right now, you guys can see what happens later.
And then we need to do the DLC.
Gosh. Is that way harder?
Oh, look. No. This is what our sewer looks like right now.
Oh, it does, but it doesn't really look
good. This is what our sewer looks like right now.
Yeah, this is our sewer.
Is that a kid? No way.
That's a lot worse.
Hey, what a white box.
Fuck it.
Yeah, totally. Fuck a white box. That sounds good.
You have everything you...
Don't fuck the white box.
I mean, you already got enough weapons.
White box as in... That's Josh got it. Somebody's got a box. Josh, are you really just sticking in there and jerking it around?
A fucking rainbow hatchet? That ain't the right. That's not a white box.
Yeah,
come on. Faster.
Alright, so did your RB break from playing this game?
I don't know. To be honest, I think it did. My LP was worn down completely because of this game.
That would be a true fuck you.
You need to borrow a controller?
Ah, nah.
No. You know, for a true...
I got four controllers.
You know, for a true fuck you moment, how about we start playing Call of Duty so you guys try to jump in with
an RV? Do we have five controllers?
Mine, yours, and those two in there.
Thought we had another one, but okay.
It was probably a 360. Welcome to the shithole. Spinner.
And he's got the guns on the ass.
He was exhausted, but now he likes to grapple with him all the time now.
Josh just likes to start to go somewhere.
Josh is not well skilled with grappling.
I am. I was just missing voices.
I'll totally have a grappling weapon.
Okay, gotta get from here to up there. Gotta find a ledge or something.
It's just here. Oh, stairs.
Yeah.
Josh. Yes. So, kind of like.
Hey, he was just enjoying his private
time. He used to masturbate, John. Leave him alone.
Bullshit!
Hey, look, he was,
Focusing on what?
Shot him in the titty.
You shot him in the ass. Oh, she's blocking bullets! She's like MC Hammer, you shit.
Damn, you can't touch this. Copyrighted.
That's why I only went 2 seconds.
Stop. Stop. Remember that off of Outlast? I can find a song for this. I know a song. I pulled it up and it was perfect. I played so well.
I never dashed you did that.
So wait, where's the tallest point?
Up.
Beautiful weather.
There.
This must be the place.
Night's five. It looks like it's still fucking night.
I know.
Why does he keep saying 9 to 5?
It looks like
fucking...
I got it.
Like
Assassin's Creed.
I bet it all!
I could've just missed that.
Counter up to number, what, 9? Good. Man, we always should put a counter on the TV and say 8. That's what I was talking about. Like, we had an hour to edit, we could've put the number 8 right there.
I plan on getting a computer.
But I have to search the place? You mean the card might not even be here?
No, it's there, mate. Don't even
that
realize.
Was a fucking dinosaur.
Wait, hold on. Trying to hear it. Lost contact with him.
Hey, I muted it this time.
Fair enough.
Unlike the last time you did it. Thank you.
Go back. Look at that. Straight. Look right.
Time to match. Damn. Alright. Pause. Wait, we should stand there.
Pause to match it.
That could be wrong to pause.
Savvy, I got the key card.
Great. Now go to the substation. It's close to the antenna mast, inside the fence. Use the card to get inside.
Fell in the damn container.
Oh, See?
Before you climb the tower, you
gotta you have to turn on the power station.
Damn! But they keep coming.
Alright, that should be good.
You get familiar with the scene.
Yep. You know I love my nails.
Access.
Savvy, I'm in.
Okay, good. Turn on the transformer.
In here?
Nope, whiskey and coffee.
Irish coffee. Fuck, there we go.
Is that Scottish coffee?
Come on, shit.
What the fuck? Riata!
Man, in the DLC, some stuff they talk about is pretty deep. Like, for side missions, there's this one where you go to the post office. When you reach the main office, you go inside and there's a hanging man and a note and a rope lying on the table next to him. And on the note it says, "I am done with this fucking world. If you'd like to join me, I have an extra rope on the table."
Oh my god!
Oh.
That's done. Fucked up.
Awesome. Now find the control panel at the base of the
ladder.
Now you have to climb that. Would you let me do that?
Oh, I'm gonna
lose that time. Nope, because wonder why?
You can't use your grip.
There I go.
Door.
I gotta redeem myself from last time.
Yeah. First go to the electronic box.
Get to the top of the mast and install the amplifier. It'll turn every radio within 100 meters into a powerhouse.
Yeah. Just get to the top. No sweat.
Wait, what about that?
Watch it.
Oh shit, the cable snapped.
There you go.
Okay. You've got to be fucking kidding me!
What?
Wait,
you
got to be fucking kidding me?
Are they gonna be chasing me? Some of them will try.
Look, there's a rope right there right now. We could just have it. Remember, Dad, the death counter is at 9.
Alright, remember, I gotta redeem it. I'm gonna redeem myself.
Nope, no. One to your right. See what? Wherever something hangs.
Oh my god.
Like if there's ropes hanging on those things or fabrics, then it represents that it's like a little hidden clue in the game.
Oh, where to go?
Yeah.
Gotta jump
now?
To your
left.
Oh!
Oh, redemption!
Not yet, man. Unless you fuck up and die.
It's a lot harder to tell you. Okay, look to your left.
You gotta be out of your damn mind.
Right here?
Yeah.
I don't think I'll make it. What?
To be very precise.
Number 10!
I was precise. I did it. He didn't grapple onto it.
That's number 10, guys.
He didn't grab it. Redemption! I gotta do it one more time.
Redemption?
Josh got this.
Guys, redemption?
Fail. Can I just.
Oh!
Josh, I'm gonna fucking kill you.
You just lied to me for that one more time.
See, if I would've done it my way, I thought about it and I would've had.
This way? No, other way.
Alright,
here's
the next.
Yeah, yeah, got it.
Oh, hell no. I would already hung myself with the guy at the post office.
Oh, no, I would have stayed inside my bunker.
I don't know. I could have been on a shit. So what makes you think I'm going to go up this fucking tower?
Oh, no, I would have stayed inside my bunker and just let the nuke happen. Without escape, I don't want.
Oh, another ladder.
Oh, I'll be with Rice. I'll definitely be with Rice.
You ever be with Rice's?
And then I'll kill Rice and be the new Rice.
You be. Jeez.
Oh, gotta take the harder ways.
Oh, okay.
You be called Cheese Rice. Oh.
You're on the right level, man.
Oh!
You haven't fully redeemed yet. You're not fully redeemed yet until you do it.
Okay, that was a lot bigger than what it looked like at first. How did you smash it fit?
Anyone who can hear me, please listen. My name is Kyle Crane, and I'm sending this message from inside the Huron quarantine. Colonel Tanner and the Ministry of Defense have lied to you. There are still survivors inside the walls. They plan to firebomb Huron, but if those bombs drop, you will know Tanner and the Ministry are cold-blooded murderers.
Holy shit, there's someone alive in the quarantine zone? Hey, do you copy? Do you copy? It's Squadron!
Is that the bombs looking
on? Yeah,
it was too close.
They're about to carpet bomb the whole place.
You're almost dead. It should have been a lot. It should have been more. Do you
copy? What the hell do you want?
We want to offer you a chance to get out of that horrible place.
Oh, yeah? And why would you do that? I never found out who had your precious file. You don't even have to pay the rest of my fee.
Water under the bridge, Kyle. We're best off just to move past that. All you need to do is to bring Dr. Zara's research with you, and we'll send a nice, safe helicopter to extract you.
You realize I know what was in the file. I knew you were going to exploit the virus.
Crane.
Oh my God. You need the cure now for spin, don't you? That's the only way you could get out of this. Try to convince everyone you were working toward a cure the whole time.
Don't be ridiculous. Bring us the research and everything will be fine.
You want the research? Just fucking wait for my signal. Savvy, you there? The amplifier's installed.
Brilliant, Craig. Now just zip line down. That tunnel I mentioned is near where you land.
Go check.
Well, I think they should at least put a time limit to add more nervous, like, make you add more stress to the thing.
Okay, Daniel, it's already a pain in the ass trying to get up there. You want to try to go in against the clock?
Just to piss you off? Yes.
Told you.
A flag.
Now, jump off, right? Why am I here? For the love of God,
no,
don't jump backwards.
You can't hand the control to me. I want to try to figure out which way.
Plants
versus
zombies? Yeah. Oh,
plants,
yeah, I
remember that. There's an Easter egg about that?
Yeah, I think it's that way.
Yep.
Down the zip line.
Let's see.
Oh, fuck my hands! Now, those hands gotta be having severe rug burn right now.
Oh, yeah.
You would let go by now. We should call the YouTube channel Showing the Eggs. Oh my God, what are you doing?
I just have to touch.
punch it. There we go. Yes.
All right, another easy.
Shrooms.
Plants are attacking the zombies. Attacked by flowers and watermelon.
Now, don't you eventually have to attack them yourself?
Playing game of Plants vs. Zombies, you're taking away the plant.
Shrooms.
Take the watermelon, too.
How big is the watermelon?
What?
No, I can't.
Nope.
No. Alright.
I want some watermelon, damn it.
That's all I wanted.
Shrooms and...
DLC, you need to play. Yeah, you need to know how to play. Because I really want you to participate more, but...
Man, I don't mind, because I don't barely like playing these games where it fucks up my web controls, because hey, I don't like it when RB is junk. I play Call of Duty Zombies, and I end up throwing fucking grenades.
Yeah, you get used to it, but I hate it.
Yeah, when you guys play play Call of Duty Zombies, next thing you know, you guys are trying to jump by throwing grenades.
Yeah, nothing can go wrong with this plan.
Yeah, they had to give you a bitch slap. Oh, shit. Big motherfucker.
Oh shit, exploder.
Why'd you hack it? It's like pick your poison. A shit ton of dead bodies.
Those all zombie bodies? How many people in the city?
How about, guys, this ain't America. There's not 318 million. It's a lot. Gosh, sure as hell taking a fucking long ass time to get the whole town.
Even if they nuked the shit out of this city, there would still be some alive due to them being in the sewers.
Probably the longest we've ever done.
No. We've done 3 hours.
Hard channel?
We've been streaming for 2 hours.
I don't remember anything on our channel being 3 hours long.
Dying light.
Sound by.
We never did 3 hours of sound by.
We
only did an hour of sound by, the most.
Well, we did two before.
I got a message out to the world in just in time. The mystery's bombers peeled off and left. But then the GRE contacted me. Seems they want me to get Dr. Zira's research together and give it to them, so they can convince the world that they're working on a cure instead of a way to profit.
Until I get it.
Yes!
Whistleblower should.
Dr. Camden, this is Kyle Crane. Can you hear me?
I can hear you. Are you on your
way? Hopefully, Outlast 2 comes out and we'll find that.
That's exactly what I intend to do, Doc.
Just remember, I'm surrounded by an army of infected.
Affirmative. Expect me soon.
Good. Like I'm going anywhere. For a title. Remember the whistleblower? Oh, my whistle, baby. You just can't do it like that.
When I get to this guy from the infecting sample, you can take over.
Who?
The doctor.
No, I meant who's taking over?
Scott or you.
Tactics basically the triggers for the grapple for talking, the bumpers for punching and kicking, the jumping for holding. You better stay down.
He's like, no.
I'm gonna play dead.
Wait, doesn't Bryce die at the end?
Don't spoil it.
I see it now. I'm pretty sure everyone else sees your scene. Watching this scene.
I'm in for you. Us.
I'm answering the question. I didn't for sure say he's going to die, which he is.
But Negan? Walking dead?
Oh, Negan's definitely going to die.
Well, you're powerful as fuck.
Punches, yes. Walking, no. This took years, must take years for them to make this game.
Okay, it's probably take more. Oh, shit. Change weapons while the guy's shooting.
Research, Dr. Camden might actually have a chance to develop a cure.
No. Okay. Fuck me. Welcome to the clinic. This is gonna take fucking forever.
I was sad to hear about Dr. Zira. He and I were thrilled to get the chance to.
Curry paid us quite handsomely. Oh, by the way, we're on backup power now, so we have minimal functionality. I needed extra power for my last experiment, and the generator's overheated and shut down.
God, how big is this fucking building? Surprised they didn't play no elevator music. Oh, you got off?
Now it lets me.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Master.
I hope you don't mind me reminiscing out loud like this. It's been quite a number of weeks since I've had the prospect of talking to an actual live human person. Oh, and the door leading to the main corridor can only be opened manually. You'll have to get to the security room and throw the switch.
On my way.
Yeah, act like one of the affected fuckers.
Come on.
Go up. Dumbass, get in there! Ratatouille. Yeah. Oh! Well, there goes the air conditioning.
If I would need a shotgun.
You're gonna need the shotgun?
Yes.
Oh, that guy. You're fired.
Oh. Now, I know you used to work here, but.
Oh, you're nuts! What's up with you and punching him in the dick?
Is there any special weapons you can find in there?
No. All your gold and plot was just the
whole thing. You could have out the side window right there.
Unless there's something that's supposed to.
All right, now go down the main corridor. The lab is on the left. When the outbreak happened, Sarah and I stayed in
the lab.
You know who was supposed to protect us? Kadir Suleiman.
You know what? I'm himself. Oh, you sick.
That worked out just perfectly.
Ted, perfect timing to hear that. He's like, wait, that just worked.
The only way into the lab is through the decontamination room. The entrance is to the right.
What the fuck is that?
Everything
wait, that's the Demolisher and the
brother died, you know.
Oh, it's just the Demolisher and
the monstrous tendencies to a full-blown monster. You'll have to run the decontamination protocol to unlock doors. It won't work without full power, though. That's where the generators come in.
You
need
to do a lot of shit,
asshole.
All right, I'm on it. Zara and I got to safety with the help of a GRE operative.
I don't give a damn.
Catch up later.
I don't give a fuck.
The operative who helped us was supposed to evacuate alongside us, but you can guess how well that worked out. Since Zara and I both got stuck
open up
here.
In a second.
Oh, be extra careful now. I never cleared the infected from that part of the facility, as I never had reason to go in there.
Oh. Now you go through there.
This guy's listening.
I got separated from the two of them, but I made it here to this clinic. I really had no other option than to work on finding a cure. Watch it. I'm opening the door.
Damn.
The door closed just perfectly.
Oh, shit.
I'm sorry about this, but the only way to get to the generator room is through the ventilation shafts. The shafts lead to the stock room, and from there you can reach the hallway and then the generators.
Another.
told you to become a plumber.
I was thinking of this.
Good job.
We have to do this.
Right, now head back to the decontamination room. You know, I suspect even if Zara had been able to leave the quarantine, he wouldn't have. He and the operative both felt the need to stay and help people. push the button by the door to begin the process.
Shaking hands with you.
Wait, is that the doctor you were talking to earlier? About giving the samples to?
Yeah.
Shit, I want to shake his hand. He's wearing gloves.
Shit, dude. That's a long ass process. To get to
him. Well, what?
Is there another room I can take to him? You have anything in there you can take?
I don't believe so. Unless there's a collectible.
See if they knew to the whole place, they would think that they're all dead, but they
I met Camden. He was very excited to see Zara's samples. He says if he can get the rest of Zara's data, there might actually be hope of finding a cure.
Was either killing everyone dead, you get out alive, everyone else is dead, and you get out alive, and everyone else is dead.
What, you're saying this is like a multiple ending type of game?
The DLC is.
Listen, Crane, I gotta reiterate. You better watch your back, your front, and both sides with those GRE bastards. They'll screw you if they
don't care. Oh, right. That's an issue. That's a big issue.
I just need to figure out where things stand.
Yeah, you're prepared to be fucked with me. See, now, that's one thing you don't want to do in the middle of the night.
Throw a grenade?
Yep.
Oh, hey, buddy, how the heck? I'm gonna sleep in that tent.
Now, where is the entrance?
You know what?
The entrance.
I might as well just go. Where does it say map?
It's right there.
Yeah, I'll go with something. Since I can find you.
Want a deal?
Hey, welcome over here.
This looks pretty comfortable.
You said that?
I got the blue stuff.
I got candy. Yes.
He's like, I got some blue stuff. Oh, I got some green.
Alright. That's all I wanted.
So you killed Jade and Raheem.
Killed both of them.
Oh yeah. I wonder how their parents must feel.
They're not really dead. It's a family reunion.
It's getting better. So you keep going.
Yes, you want us to get her? channel's shut down for 24 hours. Just keep running them out. So you gotta go all the way up.
Not that far. I went up there and somebody fucking got me.
Hey Troy, I give the samples to Dr. Camden. Now I'm gonna go have a little talk with the GRE.
And what are you going to tell them?
Everything. I'll meet you later, Troy. This is Crane, do you copy?
Kyle Crane, you can hear me, can you not?
Rise. Where are you?
Exactly where I should be, atop my own tower. Of course, mine is not quite complete, but it still stands as a monument to chaos, to entropy, to what it means to be ruled only by oneself.
I'll kill you for what you did to Jade. For everything, I'll fucking kill you!
I had hoped that would be your attitude. You see, we are at war, you and I. A war of opposing philosophies. A war to see whose vision of the world proves true. Come and challenge me. What is it you Americans are so fond of saying?
You would have said Jade Anderson.
But you know what? Forget it. That would never really.
There's no war. There's only your fucked up outlook.
And then they would have used that as a
weapon. You see, I have made a deal with our GRE brothers using your very own communicator, no less. They know I have all of Dr. Zera's research data. They call it the keys to the kingdom. Very shortly, a helicopter will come and take me away. Imagine the damage I shall be able to do outside the confines of these walls. Of course, if you think you can stop me.
You crazy son of a bitch!
That is what I had hoped to hear. Come and find me, Crane. Let us finish what we began.
This is the end.
Yep. Must handle this.
Well, it involves a lot of,
Just hold on to the damn.
I kind of wanted to keep going, actually.
And you. What was that?
It involves a lot of climbing. To towers and instantly warp there then?
Yeah.
Oh, that bullshit. Right, fine.
Unless they want you to.
Well, that's optional. Yeah, imagine you get there and they're like, you can't go this way.
Yeah, can you jump and dash?
Yes. You
gotta jump.
Jump.
Rice made a deal with the GRE. Now he's about to escape from Haran with the rest of Zara's research. I can't let that happen, and Rice knows it.
Probably.
Yeah? I don't want to touch it after what you did.
A special deal for you.
I guess.
Just how old or how long has been used?
I don't know.
Because that coil starts to turn all black and
gunky at all. I'm pretty sure the people they are watching this won't even know what the fuck you guys
are. Don't worry, Scott's being a little pussy boy vaping over there.
I need to get a new coil and some new liquid. Good taste. The reason why I got that was because it was like $5 and it was like, what are you guys doing? Look, he's like, yeah.
A workout.
Wait, is that the tower? It is the tower I pointed at.
That one right there.
Yeah, I pointed at that one. I told you.
Right, Scout.
Bullshit. No, I pointed. I showed you on the fucking.
And again.
Here you go.
Number one.
I even showed you. I pointed at it. I'm like, is it that tower? You're like, oh. Maybe, I don't know.
Okay, if you guys stop counting, give me an out. It's number 11 for death.
That's not bad. 42.
That's actually not that bad for over 2 hours of gameplay.
What, to die 11 times?
No, it's not that bad. Trust me, I think we've done more. Hey, is that Rice's old tower that we went to last time?
Okay, 120
which
minutes.
Hand, left or right? I believe so.
Yeah, but like 120 minutes compared to 11 deaths. Basically, you die every 10 minutes.
Oh, wait, it's not that tower.
To the right. I don't see no fucking tower there.
It's that one. Oh, it's leading us on for a goose chase. I'm pretty damn sure
I know this. I think it's the building that's
right
there. I
think
this one
you
right
go
there.
Through the entrance.
It's this one right there.
Well, have fun with that.
A lot of climbing, or I gotta kill
a lot
people?
Of climbing,
game
and
finale.
A lot of zombies.
You are about to enter the game finale. Just part of the game is played in a single player.
Just hit yes.
The other maps. Oh, you can't return to the other maps?
After you beat the game, you
let's do this, you guys.
Rice made a deal with the GRE. Now he's about to escape from Haran with the rest of Zara's research.
Oh,
I can't let that happen, and Rice knows it.
Okay, I forgot. Okay, so this jump, this is the attack.
You wanna do this?
Well, first, what's attack? This is attack?
Oh, gosh.
That's
the
cake.
Ass.
Alright,
okay, give me the controller.
What? What's
the
fucking attack?
You can play DLC after you learn it.
Oh, I got this.
You have to ask what attack is.
Well,
what game doesn't have attack?
It's already been. The instant is already wearing off.
Okay.
You just took a full shot of instant. Should be good.
Do I have to go up? Our dealer just arrived.
That dealer's donuts.
Alright. Welcome back. Alright. Am I still going up or do I?
Yes.
Nope.
Go up.
Well, I can't go up there.
And all I have. Donut, I'll take over.
And all I have. I should take my fist. How do I switch off the fist?
Don't use your fist.
A lot better than whatever the fuck this is.
No.
Oh shit, what the hell?
I knew you could not resist, Crane.
Oh, would you just shut up? You're the last thing I want to hear.
What? Hear me? What a brilliant idea.
What the hell's going on with men?
Much better.
What do I do?
It is fitting that an orchestra plays when kings clash.
Grappling hook out of there?
I'm exhausted. My way.
Come on.
Worse than Negan, I'm gonna send him to take the ramp.
fight him. He's a pussy, man. He doesn't even fight his own battles. Oh, he's just a fight? Yep.
God damn it!
We're gonna go on. Oh gosh. Oh jeez. Okay, pause it. I need to do this. Oh gosh. Oh no. You know what's down here, right?
What?
Oh fuck. Oh shit. Mize is a total dick at this right.
He's a bitch.
Oh shit. Help. Heal.
Faster, goddammit.
Oh, he really wants to kill this son of a bitch. Well, technically, he has to before the helicopter. Oh. Yeah, Royce contacted his men. He said he has what they wanted, so he offered them that in exchange for a ride and. Waste your time.
Wrong gun.
Just get the fuck.
Yeah.
Stay away.
Just not even
worth it. Besides,
you may need the ammo. Oh, you need to put this up.
You
need to put this up.
Shot. What the fuck is going on?
This is what we get for trying to make a living. Bryce betrayed us all.
Yeah, I'm on my way up there, Kareem. I'm gonna kill that motherfucker with my bare hands.
Not this
one.
Two floors above us. Go through the second block, as high as you can. And you can come back.
Well, he's not dead. Well, kick him while he's dead. Sorry, Kim. Screams? Like a bitch.
Hey, I'm pretty sure you want to jump.
I was right to shoot him.
I like this.
Some might think it's unsporting of me taking aim at you like
I liked you better when you didn't talk so damn much.
But I consider it a
fuck, wrong guy.
You don't want an exploder, okay.
Yes.
I thought that was just a regular sound.
No. They don't matter.
One punch, well, I'm going the right way.
Just keep moving.
I don't want to die by the damn thing since I made it this far. I'm not going the right way.
Left.
Right here?
Yes.
Holy shit.
Where? This way?
Yep.
Out?
Yep. Careful. Oh. Yellow tiles all over there. That's what you Advertisements, he's this basically imposer, the last one, but he looks a lot younger.
Should I really high up?
I don't know.
It's, oh, you're talking about the most interesting man in the world.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
The new guy.
Because I think the other guy died. He did look old as shit.
Seriously,
the new guy they have, I can't even stand him. I literally back out the YouTube video I'm giving you watch
this
it
thing is
and go back right in so I can watch it without the stupid advertisement.
That's it. He says, stay thirsty, Ms. Amigo. I like better when it
says,
stay thirsty,
my friends.
I like that. The original guy was
this should hire me being the most interesting man in the world. I at least put me more interesting to watch than that part.
I can parallel park the train.
I could hold the world in the palm of my hand and crush it into a diamond. That sounds like shit Chuck Norris would say.
So, face to face again. I guess that means I don't need this anymore.
With or without it, Suleiman, you're dead.
Come now, Crane. Don't pretend you don't care. How many lives depend on this disc? Hundreds? Thousands? Perhaps billions.
I didn't know I was supposed to walk do something there.
You are right about one thing, Crane. Suleiman.
Should I use my knife or should I?
No, it's just a combination.
He died with his brother in this city.
It's basically like the end of Call of Duty.
Don't fuck
with it. Do button combination. And you died again.
I thought it
said
A.
14.
One thing, Crane. Suleiman. He's dead. He died with his brother.
Toro!
You don't even belong
Toro,
here.
Toro!
You don't know what suffering is.
One punch! X!
Oh, so that was us.
I will teach you, Crane. You will suffer alongside me.
Hold that!
Fuck you, asshole. You want me to make my own rules? Rule number one, you're gonna spend the rest of your goddamn life in fucking agony.
Do not leave me like this, Crane. Prove you are a man.
God.
Take your vengeance.
Will you just shut the fuck up?
I would just kill him.
I wish you would have
died. I wish you didn't destroy all the zombies.
If I were trapped in, this one would have killed me. But Now you dangle on the edge of life and death. While the GRE wait to take me to a hospital. I give you the honor of deciding your own fate. Hand me the disc, so that there is at least a chance that Haran might live. And I will make your death painless. Resist. You have until the count of five. One, two.
All right, here. Let's ask for a decision, asshole.
Well, he's dead. This is. Yep.
You should have. It could have went by a lot better.
The DLC endings are insanely better.
What? That's
I'm not telling you. We have to play them.
That kind of is like the ending of Dark Knight Returns.
I wouldn't play any Dark Knight.
No, I'm not talking about the game. I'm talking about the movie. Oh. How Bane died.
And well, that's Dark Knight Rises. That one
sucked. Oh, yeah. He kills a whole city and he dies in 1 second.
Okay. One blast.
What do you want?
Already told us he had that dead scientist data. All we're interested in is the cure. We're offering you a chance here. Get the rest of the research and come with us.
I can think of a lot of reasons to tell you to go fuck yourself, but why don't we just pretend for a minute that you don't think I'm stupid? You need the cure. It's here, in the city, somewhere. And as long as it is, you won't try to pull any ministry-style bullshit.
Pray, why do you even give a fuck what happens to these people? You don't belong here. Just a job for you.
No, not anymore, it's not. I'll be in touch when I've decided what to do next.
Crane? Hello, Crane, can you hear me? It's Camden.
Yeah, Doc, I hear you. What's going on?
The analysis just finished on the tissue samples. The results are... Well, I don't think the word phenomenal is too strong. Crane, if you can recover Zara's data, I'm certain a cure is within reach.
All right. Hey, we'll talk about it next time I see you.
I'm out of here!
And that's Dying Light.
Nice.
The worst ending for a game.
It could have gone a little bit better. I would give it at least an 8 out of 10.
I give it a 4. That ending sucked.
The ending, I give it a 3. I give it a 5, because I've seen a lot worse endings.
Now, if we're talking about movie-wise, oh, The Mist.
Oh yeah, that was bad. Freaking, he kills his whole family and the army comes in at the end.
5 seconds later, destroying all the aliens and creatures.
It's just like,
oh, that's a big fuck you moment.
It's a major.
Well, all guys, right. We're gonna end this video. Thank you for watching us all the way through to Dying Light. And don't forget to like, share, subscribe when this goes on our YouTube channel. Don't forget to follow us on our social media of Twitter and Instagram.
For now, I'm Scott.
I'm Daniel.
I'm Josh.
And we'll see you guys in the next video.